kids get to popcorn out.
Let me tell you the story of the space Viking, Thor Odinson. He was no ordinary man. He was a god. After saving planet Earth for the 500th time, Thor set off on a new journey. Well, he got in shape. He went from dad bod to god bod. And after all that,
Mjolnir,
he reclaimed his title as the one and only Thor. Oh, spoke too soon.
Jane?
The old ex-girlfriend.
What's it been like? 3, 4 years?
8 years, 7 months, and 6 days, give or take.
Am I sensing feelings?
Well, you're right.
The only ones who gods care about is themselves.
So this is my vow.
All gods will die.
I just want to say that was very, very impressive what you did back there.
It's just my first bad guy.
You never forget your first.
You are not like the other gods of Kiln.
Because I have something worth fighting for.
Let's see who you are. I take off your disguise.
And flick.
Oh.
You flick too hard, damn it!
Should we help him? I mean, eventually. Grape.
These hands were once used for battle. Now they're but humble tools for peace. I need to figure out exactly who I am. I want to choose my own path, live in the moment. My superheroing days are over.
Told you. You ever feel lost? Just look into the eyes of the people that you love. Not me.
What? Just listening.